తర్వాత మీరు ఎడిట్ చేసుకోవచ్చు యాక్చువల్లీ యూట్యూబ్లో.
యూట్యూబ్లో ఎడిట్ చేయొచ్చు, ఫ్రంట్ బ్యాక్ ఎంత చెక్ చేసుకోవచ్చు, మిడిల్ మిడిల్లో రాగడ్డగా వస్తుంది. ఏం చేస్తున్నావు కావ్య?
కమాండ్ 0 తనకు రెడీ చేసేస్తున్నాను పండి.
ఇప్పుడు స్టార్ట్ అయ్యిందా?
ఇప్పుడు స్టార్ట్ అయ్యా ఉంది. ఏమైంది ఈసారి?
స్టార్ట్ అయ్యిందిగా. ఓకే, స్టార్ట్ చేసాను. ఇది ఇది ప్రెస్ చేయాలనుకుంటారు కదా?
అది ఏం చేసానికి ప్రెస్ చేయాలి.
ఓకే ఇదేగా సరే ఓకే. చాలా ఓకే ఓకే. Welcome, this is Team Score. Our use case is investment plan analytics given by DST. Investors today have a very tough challenge of where to invest and how to manage risk and save enough for a secure retirement. The main objective of a 401k investment plan is to build a safe retirement portfolio with maximizing their earnings. Now, in this approach, welcome, this is Team Score. Our investment is welcome, this is Team Score. Our use case is investment plan analytics given by DST. Investors today have a tough challenge of where to invest and how to manage risk and save enough for a secure retirement. We have adopted a top-down approach for investing by creating a framework to decide where to invest. Our main concentration was on meeting the desired investment goals of the user and within a comfortable risk level. So we have created a web application to provide user with useful analytics and customized recommendations for better investments in 401k plans. Our web application includes a form which accepts details from the user, which include the user's age, retirement age, the user's current salary, any possible salary hikes, salary percentages, which he's willing to invest in 401k plan, his current 401k balance, his expected annual return percentage. And we accept a desired goal from the user, which would be either an aggressive, moderate, or a safe plan. So based on whatever the user selects, we recommend the user of which risk levels to opt for. But of course, the user can at any point of time change his risk levels accordingly to view analytics. So once the user clicks on submit, we present to him a graphical representations of his 401k amounts over the years till he retires. We also let him know of the distribution of his investments in terms of stocks, bonds, cash, mutual funds, and other investments. We also have the feature of presenting a graph which shows his balances with an employer match and without an employer match. To view our recommended business plans, which is ideal for the user based on his age and his desired goal, we have the following recommendations for him, customized to him. So, we calculated his probable 401k balances over here, considering a safe risk level for him and other factors like inflation rate and equity return rates. Since these rates are unpredictable and fluctuating every time, we performed a stock screening using a Yahoo API and got live stocks and bond interest rates to show to the user. Based on our recommended plan, we show the user ideal distribution of his investments in here. At various points of time in his investment plan. So, if he's having an investment plan and five years to retire, so these are his suggested investment distribution percentages for him. So, based on our recommended plan, we show ideal distribution of investments, and we make sure that this is as diversified as possible to avoid any huge losses for the user. And by doing this, we have achieved in providing an interactive application for the user for investment plan analysis, and at the same time recommending a best plan for the user which best suits for him. Thank you.